Again, I haven't vlogged since Monday. Tuesday and today were crazy busy. So let's start with Tuesday morning. I was told Monday afternoon that Lauren Tarshis, the author of the I Survived series, was going to be at our school to talk to our elementary, and I'm sure you all don't know this, but she wrote a story, an article in one of her books about a tornado that hit my school, and I got a copy of the book, and I was going to set aside some time when she was supposed to be meeting with my book club, and I was gonna go, and I was gonna get her to sign my book, I was gonna take my book pictures, it was gonna all be good. And then life happened, and that morning, I recalled that I was supposed to perform at the Veterans Day service at my high school. So, you know, that was all wonderful and peachy, but that was scheduled at the exact same time as the visit that our book club was supposed to be having with Lauren Tarshis. So I ended up going to the Veterans Day service, cutting out about 5 minutes early. Like, everybody was dismissing, but usually the band is the last one to go. Yeah, I went like before the massive herd of people. And I ran down to the library, and shockingly enough, they said that this author was going to be in the library until 10:30, and I got down there at about 10:33, and she had already gone. So here I am going on this mad, like, wild goose chase all over the school. So I end up going over to our elementary school and going to their Veterans Day service because I figured, you know, I'm not going to, you know, just creep this entire school looking for this woman. That would be weird. So I decided to go to cadet teaching, which I had next, and since all of the classes, we didn't have any classes for like the next half an hour because they were all in the gym for the Veterans Day service that the elementary was having. So I went to that, and lo and behold, across the gym, Lauren Tarshis is sitting directly across from me, and I see this woman, and I'm like, and I think in my head, I'm like, I've been looking for you for like 45 minutes. And it was very awkward when 30 seconds after the service was over, I come running over to this woman, throw my book open, and say, "Before I lose you again, sign my book." So that happened, and then after school, that same day, I had my piano lesson, and then I had pep band rehearsal, and then after pep band rehearsal, I had to fly to IU Southeast so that I could play with their pep band because they pay me to perform, so I do that. And then that night, I got home at like 10 o'clock, and I wrote until about 1 a.m., and then did some calculus homework, and I was just too tired to vlog by that point, so I went to sleep and decided to do this update instead. I'm sick again. So today, the day was basically normal. It wasn't a crazy busy day, but after school, I had jazz band until 4:30, and then I did something else, I can't remember what. And then I've been trying to schedule for one of my friends to come with me to this concert I'm going to on Saturday because my birthday is on Sunday and my mom got me tickets to the Matthew Morrison concert in Louisville. I'm really excited. But I've been trying to get one of my friends to come with me, and she wants to come with me, but her parents are a little bit reluctant. So there's that. And I spent some time trying to schedule that, and I wrote some more, and now I'm vlogging. So I need to get some more reading in because I have not read since like Saturday, and I'm having like withdrawals, and I don't like it because I have my books right here beside me, but I just have so much to do that I don't have time to read, and I don't like it when I don't have time to read. So that is today's update. I did a quick word count on NaNoWriMo this morning, and I'm up to 28,000 words, And I have, I think, 17 days to go, so I am right on target, maybe a couple thousand words ahead. So I am good to go. Let me know how your NaNoWriMo is going. Are you hitting any hard spots? Do you have any advice for me? Would you like to hear more excerpts from my story? I would definitely like to hear some from yours. Yeah. Leave a comment if you have something that you would like to add in. Give it a like, subscribe, all of those wonderful things. I will see you all tomorrow. Hopefully, farewell.